We're going to log into Google. Step one is to open your web browser or Google Chrome. Step two is we're going to go to a website, drive.google.com. It is going to ask you to log in. Step three, we're going to enter our full email address. Step four, we're going to click Next. Step five, we're going to enter our password. Step six, we're going to click Next. We have now logged into Google Drive.